beach.
We're at the beach.
Hey.
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry. Be happy. In every life we have some trouble. But when you worry, you make it double. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy now. Don't worry. Be happy.
It's the first lunch of the new year.
That's true.
Hi.
Hi, what'd you get?
I'll let you film the food.
Weird. You got this spicy
jalapeno burger.
Spicy jalapeno burger. It looks weird.
And you got Caesar salad too.
Yes, true. I did.
Got no place to lay your head. Somebody came and took your bed. Don't worry. Be happy. The landlord say your rent is late. He may have to litigate. Don't worry. Be happy.
The first thing that I bought at Hollister is these pair of shorts. It was about $10 in medium. It was 50% off at Hollister and Abercrombie. Then I got this long sleeve shirt. It was also $10 medium. And then I got at Gap that pullover in kind of pink reddish or so. It was about $13 or $15, also medium. And then I got PJs in green for it. So these were $22 and the shirt was $22. That looks like that. It's really comfortable, by the way. And then the last thing, so I got the PJs at Abercrombie & Fitch and I got the dress at Abercrombie & Fitch for about $44 or so. Yeah, in blue.
Alright, and then my mom got some stuff. She also got some things at Abercrombie. She got these two stripy shirts. I think they were $15. Just both blue, dark blue, and light blue. And then she got this at Loft. Loft was 60% off of the clearance items. So she got this little cardigan thing. It's kind of reddish. It looks brown on here. But it's kind of like a pinkish, dark pink color. And then I got at Loft this gray sweater, which was also on the clearance. So 60% off that. And I think it was $20. And then I got these shorts at Abercrombie for $10. So, and they're almost white. They're a little bit blue still, but they're almost white. So yeah, that's all we got today.
Yep.
Don't worry. Be happy. I give you my phone number. When you worry, call me. I make you happy. Don't worry. Be happy.